Good morning. Ipa exercise 8.2 la first sum. Evaluate the following. Sin 60 cos 30 plus sin 30 cos 60. So ipo idu ella cos 60 sin 60 cos 30 sin 30 cos 60 oda value va substitute panni idoda idai evaluate panna solranga. So solution enna na namba enna pannom putting the values of trigonometric ratio. So epa ellathoda values ella trigonometric ratios oda value va namba ipo poda porom. So potittu namba ipo answer kandupidikka porom. So sin 60 oda value enadhu, sin 60 oda value vandu root 3 by 2 into cos 30 oda value enadhu, cos 30 oda value root 3 by 2 plus sin 30 oda value enadhu 1 by 2 cos 60 oda value enadhu adhu 1 by 2 okay which is equal to root 3 into root 3 vandhu 3 divided by 2 into 2 4 plus 1 into 1 1 divided by 2 into 2 4 so which is equal to 3 plus 1 4 divided by 4 which is equal to 1 next sum pathina 2 tan square 45 degree plus cos square 30 degree minus sin square 60 degree okay so solution putting the values of trigonometric ratios potona so ipo which is equal to 2 into tan 45 oda value enadhu 1 so 1 square plus cos 30 oda value enadhu root 3 by 2 so root 3 by 2 the whole square minus sin 60 oda value enadhu root 3 by 2 whole square so which is equal to 2 into 1 2 plus root 3 ku square panninga 3 kadaikum 2 ku square panninga 4 minus root 3 square panninga you will get 3 divided by 2 ku square panninga 4 so minus 3 plus 3 get cancel you will get 2 so idoda value enaduna equal to 2 next third problem cos 45 degree divided by secant 30 degree plus cosecant 30 degree okay solution putting the values of trigonometric ratio so putting the values of trigonometric ratios so which is equal to cos 45 oda value pathina 1 by root 2 divided by secant 30 oda value vandu 2 divided by root 3 plus cosecant 30 oda value enana 2 okay which is equal to 1 by root 2 divided by 2 plus inge LCM eduthinga ungalku 2 root 3 divided by root 3 nu varum okay va ipo and root 3 ya na maala kondu pora maala kondu poita you will get root 3 divided by root 2 into 2 plus 2 root 3 okay which is equal to root 3 divided by 2 into root 2 vandu 2 root 2 plus 2 into root 2 into root 3 panninga ungalku enna varum root 6 okay so namba ipo inda value enna panna porna rationalize panna porom adhaadu enna pannuvom maliyum numerator and denominator vandu 2 root 2 minus 2 root 6 ala multiply panna porom. So root 3 inga pathina denominator la 2 vandu common ah irukku andha 2 vandu namba illa common ah eduthikalam illana appadiye vechittalum vechikalam namba appadiye vechikalam 2 into root 2 plus 2 into root 6 so multiply by 2 into root 2 minus 2 root 6 divided by 2 into root 2 minus 2 root 6 okay va which is equal to ipo root 3 into 2 root 2 panninga ungalku enna kedaikum 2 into root 6 minus inga enna kedaikum root 3 in root 3 into 2 into root 6 panninga ungalku 2 root 6 3 is 18 root ku la 6 into 3 18 root 18 divided by idu pathina a plus b idu a minus b a irukku appo namba eppadi edalam a square plus b square nu formula edikalam a oda value enadhu a square minus b square nu edikalam appo namba enna for a oda value enadhu 2 root 2 so 2 root 2 the whole square minus b oda formula b oda value 2 root 6 the whole square okay which is equal to 2 2 வந்து நியூமரேட்டர்ல காமனா இருக்கு அதனால நான் அதை வெளிய எடுத்துறேன் எடுத்தா root 6 minus root 18 okay divided by இங்க 2 root 2 the whole square first 2 வ ஸ்கொயர் பண்ணீங்கனா 4 கிடைக்கும் root 2 வ ஸ்கொயர் பண்ணீங்கனா 2 கிடைக்கும் minus 2 வ ஸ்கொயர் பண்ணீங்கனா 4 root 6 வ ஸ்கொயர் பண்ணீங்கனா into 6 which is equal to 2 into roots 2 into root 6 minus root 8 divided by 4 2s are 8 minus 24 okay so which is equal to which is equal to 2 into root 6 minus root 18 divided by the 8 minus 24 panninga you will get minus 16 okay va minus 16 so idhu idhiyum cancel panninga ungalku enna kedaikum 8 so minus 8 inda minus ah na mele ulla thukidupom numerator ku eduthu pora appo numerator ku eduthu pona minus of root 6 by root 18 divided by 8 nu varum okay so which is equal to multiply panninga plus root 18 minus root 6 divided by 8 okay